Do you have a Wii gaming system lying around at home? Purdue researchers are using them now to help people with Parkinson's disease. Jessica Huber and Jeff Haddad from the College of Health and Human Sciences are leading this research. They say standing on the balance board and using the body to move a cursor on a TV screen can have positive effects in everyday tasks.
Things that are maybe challenging to the body, like put away groceries when you have to, like maybe stand on your toes and reach for cabinets and cook and communicate. All of these things that people kind of, when you're younger, take kind of granted that are easy to perform, that get more difficult. These kind of activities become more difficult to perform as you get older, and especially if you have some kind of neuromuscular disease.
Haddad and Huber say in their early testing, these specially created games are more effective than traditional Parkinson's treatments. For more on where their research goes in the future, click the link included with this video.